Hello friends, in this video we will learn about functions in JS. This is the HTML file. The using of this HTML file we will get the idea about the functions. See, this label, input types, we are discussed in HTML. We are using those now to get the multiplication of the two values. See, this is the preview of this HTML file. Here is the multiplication of two numbers. First, enter first number in this box, enter second number in this box. You will get the result in this box when we are clicking this multiply button. This is the button type. When you click on click, this function going to be called. You will get the result of those two numbers multiplication. See, script file is there. Functions.js file is connected. What is happened and how to create malfunction? In this, you will learn from this functions.js file. See, this is the functions.js file. I am beginning of functions. First, what is the functions? Functions are nothing but block of code to perform some particular task. Then what is the greatness of functions? We can reuse that code again and again with giving different inputs to get the different outputs. See, to use the functions in JS, we are using one keyword, that is function. Then after function name, this is mul, as this mul. You can pass values also, like a comma b. Those are the called parameters. We get the these values from caller, and these values works as local variables. You can use those values in this function only. If return A star B. See, to get the result in this result box, we can access that element with this ID, ID 003. This is the ID 003. See, document dot get element by ID. To print the in this input, we need to give value equal to call the function with two parameters like 4 and 5, and save the file. See, in the result place 20 is coming. 4 into 5 is 20. This function, this is the caller function mul 4, 5. This is called, nothing but invokes by this function. The block of code executed like 4 into 5, 20, that returned back to this value. Then this is printed in this input part, right, in this result. See how to take these values and get the multiplication result in this result. See, remove these two parameters. Save the file. Create two variables where a equal to document dot get element by ID. See, to access these values with IDs, ID 001. To get the first number, ID 002 to get the second number from this input type. To get the first one, 001 value, then use one more variable, variable B, that is document dot get element by ID. That ID value is 0002 dot value. Then after use this one. To write the value equal to A star B. So the result will be in this box. See, give some example values like 5 and 7. Save the file and give the 5 and 7. The result is printed 35 in the result box. This is the function. We'll use this function in upcoming videos in the better ways. So this is the introduction of functions in JS. Happy to see you. Thanks for watching.